Yesterday we gave you a fart attack.
Time for a little structural engineering.
Now what's going to happen is as I put the next layer on, it's going to be really, really heavy. You can use jumbo straws or dowels to take the pressure off. I mean, it's everybody's worst nightmare, isn't it? That the wedding cake starts falling down. Right, I'm going to need a little fold because I can't just have the dowels. Okay, so my final tip.
That she's got to go to.
This is where we decorate it with flowers and berries and all nice things to make it really, really, really appetizing. Just using little toothpicks to just keep the berries in position. I'm just slowly.
Oh, so close to nearly saving.
It's a real celebration in nature. You know, it's berries from the garden, it's flowers from the garden. It's all about engineering. I'm going to finish this off with a little bit of carpenter shit now. Ta-da! I'd be happy with that at my wedding.
It doesn't take long for the smell of Angela's baking to reach me and the kids. Little Arthur and Dorothy love Mum's cake. I think we'll let them have some of this.
Oh, why are you walking?
Arthur.
Okay, bye, guys.